French group Karni Sena continued with its efforts against the release of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavat, blocked Mumbai-Ahmedabad highway earlier near the Ghodbandar, and in fact there were groups of people shouting slogans asking for a complete ban and even burned tires, scaring commuters on this highway. Despite the Supreme Court lifting the ban that was imposed by four states, Karni Sena members have threatened to commit Johar and Chittorgarh and organize protests across the country. The self-proclaimed Rajput purist group has planned protests in Pune today. Earlier, Hindu Sena had protested outside cinema halls in Lucknow and threatened violence if the film was allowed to be released. Santhya Gora is with us live once again. Santhya, now here is a situation that has really gone out of hand, isn't it? We have a CBFC that has given the necessary clearances. We have the Supreme Court that has lifted the ban on this movie. Despite that, Karni Sena is just beyond control. They are still on a rampage. What are the latest incidents of violence that we are reporting today?
Yes, absolutely, Adhira. If we talk about the latest incidents of violence in Ghodbandar last night, as you were mentioning, that how these people from Rajput Karni Sena, another branch of main Karni Sena, they blocked the entire Ahmedabad Mumbai highway, and it was of course a bad day to do it, because as we know, it was a Sunday. People were coming from Ahmedabad to Mumbai as a routine which takes place every week, so this really halted the entire traffic, and it caused inconvenience to public. And to add to that, they also burned tires on the road, because that is something which scares people. Now this is beyond inconvenience. This is about scaring people. And in fact, we talk about such incidents. On Thursday itself, they blocked Jalgaon Madhya Pradesh highway, and they also blocked National Highway at Shirpur. And so this is, we can understand that every single day they are doing one thing or the other to scare people. And considering the fact that the movie is all set to release on 25th, hardly 3 more days to go, they have threatened that these 3 days are going to be extremely difficult for whoever will support Padmavati or whoever will go and watch Padmavati. In fact, in Mumbai also, these people, they have written letters to the multiplex owners not to release the movie, or if they dare to do so, they have to face the dire consequences. This is the audacity of Karni Sena. And if we talk about Mumbai police, for that matter, they are since beginning ensuring everyone that they have provided ample security to the people who are related to the movie, whether it's the filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali himself, the actress Deepika Padukone herself. In fact, they have also said that if required, they will also provide ample security to the theatre owners as well. But if we look at the entire intensity and the magnitude of this protest, Adhira, we can see, unfortunately, they are not stepping down. They are not backing off. They are just continuing, and they are just increasing the magnitude. In fact, in Pune today, they are planning a massive rally as well. And from in Mumbai, if you
and
talk about
the
Mumbai,
responsibility of the state governments now to ensure that law and order is in place, and these fringe groups do not just have their way in this manner. But Santhya, we are told that contrary to expectation that the state government will rein in on these elements, there are governments like that of Rajasthan actually supporting these groups. Is that the reason why they have got emboldened to this extent?
See, Adhira, these people from Karni Sena, different branches of Karni Sena, all of them, they have gone on national debates and confessed that they are getting supports from political leaders. And not just leaders, they are getting supports from union ministers as well. So we can understand, if they are making such claims and if there is any truth in these claims, we can understand how dangerous it can be. Because now, more than the film, it seems like a politically motivated move, and that is something which people from film industry are also saying. Because we all understand that CBFC is the only body to decide whether a movie is okay, is good enough to release, to go for a release or not. CBFC is the body to certify a movie, and here
yes,
is Karni Sena and different sects of Karni Sena demanding a pre-release, and they are not even happy with that. Because if we talk about CBFC, they, according to them, they have done enough. They suggested a name change to which the filmmaker agreed. Karni Sena initially had a problem with an alleged dream sequence between two protagonists of the movie, but now within some time itself, Sanjay Leela Bhansali came out in open and confessed and admitted that there is no such dream sequence. It never was. And the irony of the entire situation is, Adhira, that now when we go to these movie theaters and you see the ad, in fact in the newspapers as well, Padmavati is the entire promotion is taking place. There are pointers to it. People, the filmmakers on the very poster have said that there is no such dream sequence. It is not hurting.
Yes, absolutely. Those changes were made, but more important than that, this is a movie that has the clearance from the CBFC. This is a movie that was under scrutiny by the Apex Court, and the ban that was imposed has been lifted. Now there cannot be further hurdles by any fringe group in this country. Many thanks, Santia, for joining us with your inputs.